Princess, hang on. I'll get you out.
I see you made it past the buffoon.
I'm warning you. Out of my way.
Hoping to save the princess, are we? If so, I believe we can arrange an equitable exchange.
What?
Give me the 5 swords, and I will release the princess. Now that sounds like a fair trade, doesn't it?
So, the deal is, you get the swords, and I get the girl.
Or, better yet, we join forces. How does that sound? Together, we could overthrow Gandrake. You stand no chance against him alone. Neither do I. But with 2 of us, and the swords, victory is within reach. You can rescue the girl at your leisure when you're through.
2 against 1? What a wuss!
I prefer the term strategist. Rising through the ranks here requires an appreciation for certain tactics.
And makes backstabbing a breeze.
Backstabbing? I'm already next in line. I'm simply expediting the inevitable. Perfectly reasonable. Now, I'll ask you once more. Will you join me?
No, but I will kick your butt. Cowards like you need to be taught a lesson. And I'm the guy to teach it.
It seems I overestimated you. Clearly, you failed to recognize the potential of this opportunity. So be it. But before you die, know this. Mycera is infusing the Archnebulus with her magic even as we speak. Generating enough energy to launch our fortress into the skies. Our powers are astonishing. Your little princess will serve us well after you are gone.
That's it! Break out your books! School's in session!
You just don't understand. I will have the swords, one way or the other.
Ah!
Ha!